This is a very crazy reaction. Here I add concentrated sulfuric acid to the toilet paper and we see the reactions. We see that heat is generated and produces CO2 gas and the toilet paper is converted to solid black carbon.